America is in crisis. We are facing a pandemic. The economy is in free fall, and our democracy is under assault. But policies providing relief have not been equal. We have not seen justice for all. Over the next 2 weeks, Democrats and Republicans are holding their conventions. And we Latinos, 60 million of us, will be watching. Hispanics are part of the fabric of our country. One out of every 5 people in the U.S. is Latino. And nearly 15 million of us will vote in November. But today, our community is suffering from some of the worst impacts from the pandemic. Only 16% of Hispanics can work from home. Many Latinos are doing the important work in the fields, in the meatpacking plants, and supermarkets to bring food to American families. And they are working as doctors, nurses, caregivers, and first responders to keep us safe, just as they always have. That is putting Latinos and Latinas at great risk. Hispanics represent 30% of those who have gotten COVID-19. Relief from this crisis must include all of us, regardless of citizenship status. Leaders must commit to combating the historic racial and ethnic inequalities in our society, starting with the original sin of slavery. The new normal needs to include us all. Latinx voters want leaders from both parties to stand up for us the same way we are standing up for our country. As the conventions kick off today, we will be watching, and we want to see our community reflected in every way, at the podium and in the candidates' words, actions, and vision for the future.